Lord, I believe.
Out into the land where this message is going from the East Coast to the West, from California to New York, down into the South, up into the North, out into the missions and wherever it's going, and in this tabernacle. We are poor. We don't have these great big flowery things and television casts. We're just trying to do the best we can. But all that the Father has given me will come. Now I want you to know this is sure, and you didn't listen to this tape. You might have thought today that I was trying to say that about myself. Being that I was packing this message, I have no more to do with it than nothing. No more than just a voice. And my voice, even against my better judgment, I wanted to be a trapper. But it's the will of my Father that I declare to do and determined to do. I wasn't the one that appeared down the river. I was only standing there when he appeared. I'm not the one that performs these things and foretells these things that happens as perfectly are. I'm only one that's near when he does it. I was only a voice that he used to say it. It wasn't what I knew. It's what I just surrendered myself to that he spoke through. It isn't me. It wasn't the seventh angel. Oh, no. It was a manifestation of the Son of Man. It wasn't the angel. His message, it was a mystery that God unfolded. It's not a man. It's God. The angel was not the Son of Man. He was a messenger from the Son of Man. The Son of Man is Christ. He's the one that you're feeding on. You're not feeding on a man. A man, his words will fail. But you're feeding on the unfailing body word of the Son of Man. If you haven't fed fully on every word to give yourself strength to fly above all these denominations and things of the world, will you at this time do it?
Que Dieu vous bénisse. Vous pouvez vous asseoir.
Nous
sommes en train d'être dans la maison du Seigneur ce matin. Nous avons notre pasteur ici, le pasteur Firmin.
Lubumbashi.
Il vient de Lubumbashi.
Formerly working with Pastor Bibi Dila.
Il travaille avec le pasteur Bibi Dila. Le pasteur Bibi Dila.
My knowledge, he has the biggest church in the message in the Congo.
Il a la plus grande église du message au Congo.
I think a church close to 20,000.
Je crois que c'est près de 20,000 personnes.
I've been there in Lubumbashi.
La convention passée, je devais être là, mais les choses n'ont pas marché.
But our brother, I think he was
Mais notre frère, il était, je crois, diacre là-bas.
The Lord led him to Lubumbashi.
Et le Seigneur l'a conduit à Lubumbashi.
Where also là, invited to go and speak.
J'étais aussi invité pour parler.
Church dedication.
Pour la dédicace de l'église.
There's been a lot of invitations.
Il y avait beaucoup d'invitations qui
venaient.
Mais nous prions pour la volonté de Dieu.
We are honored to have our brother this morning.
Nous sommes honorés
d'avoir
notre frère.
He's a very good man.
C'est vraiment un bon homme.
He has a very good spirit.
Il a un bon esprit. Lorsque vous rencontrez quelqu'un, vous contactez, vous remarquez son esprit. Vous voyez vraiment que c'est un bon homme.
I believe you'll be a blessing to the church this morning.
Je pour l'église ce matin.
Amen. Do you believe that?
Est-ce que vous le croyez?
Expectation.
Soyez dans l'expectative.
Last year he came by, he was supposed to preach.
La fois passée, il est venu, il devait prêcher. Mais il y avait quelques confusions.
God does everything, man.
Dieu,
I believe this is the time that he was ordained to be here. Open your hearts to the Holy Spirit. Whatever you have need of this morning, God is more than able to meet you at the point of your need. Blessed be the name of the Lord. I say, God is more than able this morning. Praise the name of the Lord. And so as we invite our pastor to come to the sacred desk, we want him to take his liberty, pull everything that you need. Hallelujah. Use the gift of God this morning. If something blesses you, say amen. You want to shout, you can shout. You want to jump, you can jump. Just make sure you don't bump somebody else.
Just assurez-vous que vous touchez, car vous touchez quelqu'un.
Et Dieu vous bénisse
alors que nous invitons
le pasteur. That song again, he knows my name.
Chantons ces chansons.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Are you ready this morning? He knows my name.
Seigneur Jésus-Christ.
We greet you this morning in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Que vous portez tous bien.
I believe that you all doing fine.
Are you doing well? Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Nous apprécions ce moment de communion.
We appreciate this moment of fellowship.
Que Dieu nous accorde ce matin.
That God has granted unto us.
Nous sommes très reconnaissants envers notre Dieu.
We are so grateful toward our God.
Cette occasion qu'il nous a accordée.
For this occasion, he has granted us.
Je remercie le pasteur Simon Peter.
We thank Pastor Simon Peter
pour son hospitalité.
For his hospitality.
Et pour nous avoir accordé sa chair.
To have granted us his
body. Nous avoir donné l'occasion de communier avec vous.
Give us the occasion to fellowship with
you. Avec la parole de Dieu.
Through the word of God.
Et comme il m'a présenté déjà, je suis votre frère.
I am your brother, as he has just presented
Mon nom c'est Firmin Kalonda Mwepu.
My name is Firmin Kalonda Mwepu.
Je suis je serve le Seigneur à Lubumbashi. Je suis pasteur à Lubumbashi.
I serve the Lord in Lubumbashi. I'm pastor in Lubumbashi.
Je suis venu ici reposer et en même temps aussi visiter les frères et sœurs,
to visit brothers and sisters,
comme nous sommes en train de le faire ce matin,
as we are doing this morning.
Nous étions à Boston au mariage d'Isaac.
We were there in Boston at the Isaac's wedding.
Le pasteur, c'était très bien.
I met the pastor. That was very, very good.
J'aime bien le pasteur.
I really love Pastor Simon.
Je vous aime aussi.
I love you also.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Je vois les frères que je connais ici, le frère Paulin.
I see brother that I know here,
Alex
brother
Paulin, là-bas.
Brother Alex in the back.
Bénisse,
God richly bless you.
Je viens de Rochester, chez notre frère bien-aimé.
I come from Rochester.
Trésor.
My beloved brother Trésor, where I spent some days.
C'est lui qui m'a conduit jusqu'ici.
He's the one who guided me to here.
Je suis accompagné de ma chère épouse, je crois la présenter.
I'm here with my darling wife. I think
que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Bon, est-ce qu'on peut adresser un mot de prière?
Can we have a word of prayer to our Lord?
Éternel Dieu Tout-Puissant,
Heavenly Father,
Créateur des cieux et de la terre,
Creator of heaven and earth,
nous bénissons grandement ton Saint-Nom,
we greatly bless
pour cette occasion que tu nous accordes, Seigneur,
for this occasion that you have granted
de venir
us,
dans ta maison,
to come into your house,
pour t'adorer,
to worship you,
toi le seul vrai Dieu,
you, the only true God that we can worship.
Nous bénissons grandement ton Saint-Nom, Seigneur.
We bless your holy name, Lord,
parce que nous croyons que nous sommes dans ta volonté
parfaite. Because we believe that we are in your perfect will.
Étant rassemblés comme ceci autour de ta parole.
We gather here around your word.
Pour communier,
to fellowship,
Seigneur Jésus,
Lord Jesus,
nous te disons grandement merci.
We thank you to you
pour avoir touché ton serviteur le pasteur Simon.
To have touched your servant Pastor Simon,
pour qu'il puisse nous accorder cette occasion de prêcher dans
son église. Have granted us this occasion to preach in his
Seigneur church. Jésus,
Lord Jesus,
envoie-nous ton onction.
May you send your anointing.
Cette onction qui enseigne et qui révèle ta parole.
Anointing that teach and reveal your word.
Puisse-t-elle être sur nous et sur notre interprète.
May that anointing be upon us and upon our interpreter.
Nous comptons sur toi, Seigneur Jésus.
We count upon you, Lord Jesus.
Nous croyons ce matin que tu es au milieu de nous.
We believe this morning that you are.
Car tu avais promis.
When, because you promised.
Tu avais dit que partout où deux ou trois seront réunis à mon nom.
Wherever two or three are gathered in my name.
Je serai au milieu d'eux.
I'll be amongst them.
Et chaque fois que tu viens au milieu de ton peuple.
And all the time that you come amongst your people.
Tu ne viens pas comme un spectateur.
You don't come like a spectator.
Tu ne viens pas comme un ange.
You don't come like an angel.
Mais tu viens pour manifester
But
ce que tu es.
You come to manifest what you are.
Tu es le Dieu tout-puissant.
You are the Almighty God.
Le grand médecin.
The great physician.
Le grand Elohim et le fort.
The great Elohim.
Le tout en tout.
The all in all.
Le créateur des cieux et de la terre.
The creator of heaven and
le
earth.
Le Dieu tout-puissant.
The Almighty God.
Le grand dispensateur de tous les dons excellents.
The one that gives all good gifts.
Tu es la solution à tous nos problèmes.
You are the solution to
our problems. Tu es la réponse à tous nos problèmes.
We invite you this morning,
Jésus,
come Lord Jesus,
come
and resolve
your problems,
come and fortify the weak, come and heal the sick, come and fill with the Holy Spirit, come and fill our souls, and you lift us up in a holy place as
Jesus Christ,
all other spirits
that are
not Jesus as the true God,
then
leave this place.
Bless
the pastor Simon.
Oh, bénis les frères et les sœurs.
Bless the brothers and sisters.
Sois la solution à tous nos problèmes.
Be the solution to all our problems. We are waiting upon you, Lord.
Que lorsque nous sortirons,
allow that when we leave this place,
that
we say to ourselves,
notre cœur ne brûlait-il pas
nous? Did not our heart burn
with the other side of the
fire? As he spoke to us,
nous croyons ce matin,
we believe this morning that you are going to speak to us. We believe this morning that you are going to console us. Because you are faithful. Come and confirm your word. Everything be done for your glory. In the blessed, glorious name. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We have prayed.
Amen.
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 Amen. God be blessed.
We are
going to take our Bible.
Et nous lirons trois passages dans la Bible.
In the Bible.
Nous lirons d'abord
going to read first
dans Esaïe,
in the book of Isaiah,
60,
Isaiah 60,
les deux premiers versets.
The first two verses.
Et puis nous lirons
and we're gonna read
dans Zacharie 14,
Zachariah 14,
le 6e et le 7e verset.
The 6th and 7th verse.
Enfin,
and at last,
nous lirons dans Matthieu 24,
Matthew 24,
du 23e au 28e verset.
23rd and 28th verse.
Ésaïe 60.
Isaiah 60.
Lisons.
We read.
Lève-toi, sois éclairé, car ta lumière arrive. Et la gloire de l'Éternel s'élève sur toi. Voici, les ténèbres couvrent la terre, et l'obscurité les peuples. Mais sur toi, l'Éternel s'élève, sur toi, sa gloire apparaît.
Isaiah 60, verse 1 and 2. Arise, shine, for the light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee. For behold, the darkness shall cover the earth, and gross darkness the people. But the Lord shall arise upon thee, and his glory shall be seen upon thee.
Maintenant, le deuxième passage, c'est dans Zacharie 14.
Let's check our second scripture in Zechariah,
le 6e et le 7e verset. Lisons. En ce jour-là, il n'y aura point de lumière. Il y aura du froid et de la glace. Ce sera un jour unique connu de l'Éternel, et qui ne sera ni jour ni nuit, mais vers le soir, la lumière paraîtra. Isaïe 14.
Isaïe 14.
Zacharie
14.
Le 6e et le 7e.
The 6th and 7th verse. And it shall come to pass in that day that the light shall not be clear nor dark. But it shall come, it shall be one day which shall be known to the Lord, no day, no night, but it shall come to pass that at the evening time it shall be light.
Enfin, Matthieu,
at last,
chapitre 24.
Matthew chapter 24.
Nous lirons du 23e verset.
We read from 23rd verse
au 28e.
To 28.
On lise.
We read.
Si quelqu'un vous dit alors, le Christ est ici ou il est là, ne le croyez pas.
Then if any man say unto you, lo, is here, lo, here is Christ, or there, believe it not.
Car il s'élèvera des faux Christ et des faux prophètes. Ils feront des grands prodiges et des miracles, au point de séduire, s'il était possible, même les élus.
So there shall arise false Christ and false prophets, and shall show great signs and wonders, in so much that, if it were possible, they shall deceive the very elect.
Voici, je vous l'ai annoncé d'avance. Si or que l'on vous dit, voici, il est dans le désert, n'y allez pas. Voici, il est dans les chambres, ne le croyez pas. Car comme l'éclair part de l'Orient et se montre jusqu'en Occident, ainsi sera l'avènement du Fils de l'homme. En quelque lieu que soit le corps, là s'assembleront les êtres.
From verse 25 to 28, read. Behold, I have told you before. Wherefore, if they say unto you, behold, he is in the desert, go not forth. Behold, he is in the secret chamber, believe it not. For as the lightning cometh out of the east, and shineth upon unto the west, so shall also be the coming of the Son of Man. For wheresoever the carcass is, there will the eagle be gathered together.
Que le Seigneur Jésus bénisse sa parole. Veuillez vous asseoir.
May the Lord Jesus bless his word. You can have your seat.
Avec ces passages de l'Écriture,
with this passage of Scripture,
je voudrais répondre à une préoccupation.
I want to answer a preoccupation.
Nous allons poser la question.
We are going to ask a question.
Parce que nous sommes tous croyants du message.
Because we are all believers of the message.
Êtes-vous croyants du message du temps de la fin?
Are you believers of the end time message?
Ah,
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Je crois que je me retrouve parmi les églos.
I think I am found among the eagles.
Nous avons lu que là où sera le corps, là s'assembleront les aigles.
Where the carcasses, where shall the eagles be gathered?
Amen, amen, amen.
Amen.
Alors la préoccupation.
Our preoccupation.
Nous posons la question.
Our concern, we ask a question.
Pourquoi la lumière du soir est-elle apparue au temps du soir?
Why is the evening light appeared at the time of the evening?
Amen.
Amen.
Pourquoi la lumière du soir?
Why the evening light
est-elle apparue au temps du soir?
Has appeared at the time of the evening.
Parce que nous avons lu dans Zacharie 14.
Because we read in Zechariah 14.
La prophétie dit.
The prophecy says.
Qu'il y aurait un jour.
That there will be a day.
Qui ne serait ni jour.
There will be no day.
Ni nuit.
Or night.
Mais vers le soir de ce jour.
But at the evening time.
La lumière paraîtra.
The light shall come.
La lumière paraîtra au temps du soir.
The light shall come at the evening time.
Mais pourquoi Dieu envoie-t-il cette lumière au temps du soir?
But why is God sending that light at the evening time?
Parce que Dieu ne fait rien pour rien.
Because God doesn't do the thing.
Dieu fait toutes choses pour un but.
It has been for a purpose.
Mais si là vous voyez la lumière. Amen, amen, amen.
Amen.
Alors, pour répondre à cette préoccupation,
to answer that concern,
nous allons nous poser la question, savoir.
Ask a question to know.
C'est quoi la lumière?
What is the light?
À quoi sert la lumière?
What does the light need for?
Amen.
Amen.
C'est quoi la lumière?
What is the light?
À quoi sert-elle?
Why do you need the light?
Prenons notre Bible.
Let's take our Bible.
Dans Genèse chapitre 1er.
Genesis chapter 1.
Genèse est le livre.
Genesis is the book.
Le commencement.
Of the beginning.
Tout ce qui existe à son origine par
Genèse. All that exists has its origin in the Genesis.
Amen.
Amen.
Prenons Genèse chapitre 1er.
Let's take Genesis chapter 1.
Et là nous lisons.
Right there we read.
Au commencement. Dieu créa les cieux et la terre.
God created heaven and earth.
La terre était informe et vide.
The earth was without form and void.
Il y avait des ténèbres à la surface de la terre.
And darkness was upon the face of the deep.
Il y avait des ténèbres à la surface de l'abîme.
Darkness was upon the face of the deep.
Et l'Esprit de Dieu se mouvait sur les eaux.
And the Spirit of God moved upon the water.
Et Dieu dit.
And God said,
que la lumière soit.
Let there be light.
Et la lumière fut.
And the light came.
Et Dieu vit que la lumière.
And God saw that the light
était bonne.
That it was good.
Et Dieu sépara.
And God divided.
La lumière dans
the light from the darkness.
Et Dieu appela lumière jour.
And God called light day.
Et il appela ténèbres.
And the darkness he called night.
Et si il eut un soir.
And the evening.
Et il eut un matin.
And the morning.
Et c'est fut le premier jour.
Was the first day.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
C'est Dieu qui a créé.
It's God who created that.
Et au commencement.
And in the beginning.
La terre était informe.
The earth was void and without form.
Il y avait des ténèbres épaisses sur la surface.
Darkness, gross darkness upon the face of the
earth.
There was gross darkness.
Il n'y avait pas de vie.
There was no life.
C'était un chaos.
It was a chaos.
Amen.
Amen.
Alors Dieu dit.
Now God said.
Que la lumière soit.
Let there be light.
Amen. Et Dieu a appelé la lumière.
And God called the light.
Que la lumière soit.
Let there be light.
Et la lumière fut.
And the light was.
Et Dieu vit.
And God saw.
Que la lumière était bonne.
The light was good.
Alors il sépara.
La lumière
d'après
les ténèbres.
Amen. Amen. Quand la lumière vient,
when the light comes,
il chasse les ténèbres.
It casts away darkness.
Quand la lumière vient,
when the light comes,
il sépare.
It separates.
Amen.
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 Et le prophète dit,
and the prophet says,
cette lumière,
that light,
que Dieu appela l'existence.
That God called into existence.
Au commencement.
At the beginning.
Ce n'était pas la lumière du soleil.
It was not the sunshine.
Le soleil n'était pas encore créé.
The sun was not yet created.
Parce que le soleil a été créé le 4e jour.
Because the sun was created on the 4th day.
Mais la lumière du ciel créée le 1er jour.
The light that was created at the 1st day.
Ce n'était pas la lumière du soleil.
That was not the light from the sun.
Mais c'était quoi?
What was it?
C'était la parole.
The word.
Amen.
la parole parlée de Dieu.
Spoken word of God.
Amen.
La lumière,
the light,
c'est la parole,
is the word
parlée de Dieu,
the spoken word
qui est manifestée.
That has been manifested.
La lumière,
the light,
c'est la parole,
is the word
parlée de Dieu,
spoken word
qui est confirmée.
That has been confirmed.
C'est la lumière.
That's what the light is.
Amen.
La lumière.
The light has appeared.
Notre question, pourquoi?
Our question is why?
Envoie-t-il la lumière?
Does God send forth the light?
Autant du soir.
Happy evening time.
Amen. C'est pour la même raison.
It's for the same reason.
Qu'il avait envoyé la lumière.
That he sent forth the light.
Au commencement.
At the beginning.
Amen. C'est pour la même raison.
It's for the same reason. Brother Branham says. When there was no night,
la terre était informe.
The earth was without
il
form.
Vide.
It was empty.
Il n'y avait pas de vie.
There was no night.
Il y avait le chaos.
There was chaos.
Amen.
Amen.
Et l'Esprit de Dieu s'est mouvé sur le
eaux. The Spirit of the Lord was moving upon the waters. And when those waters,
il y avait des semences.
There was seed.
Dans ces eaux.
In the water.
Il y avait des semences.
There was seed.
Mais ces semences.
Will not be manifested
de
because there was no light.
Et Dieu
and God
to manifest
those
things
that was in the water.
Il a envoyé la lumière.
He sent the light.
La lumière
and the light
est venu
there
pour manifester
to manifest
the
seed.
La lumière
the light
est venu
came
pour vivifier
pour give life to the seed.
Amen, amen, amen. Vous êtes avec moi, dit
amen. There were seeds. I'm going to read the prophet.
Je lis d'abord dans le message, il y a ici un homme qui peut allumer
la lumière. I'm reading the message, there is a man that can turn on the light.
Je ne sais pas si les paragraphes sont les mêmes.
I don't know if the paragraph are the same.
Bon, ici c'est 58 à 60.
It's paragraph 58.
C'est un message qu'il avait prêché.
It's the message that the prophet.
Le 29
décembre 1963.
29
December 1963.
Maintenant.
Now,
la lumière.
The light.
La première fois que nous trouvons la lumière dans la Bible.
The first time that we find the light in the Bible.
C'est dans Genèse chapitre 1 verset 3.
Genesis chapter 1 verse 3.
C'était la parole parlée.
The spoken word.
Qui créa la lumière.
That created the light.
Dieu dit que la lumière soit.
God said let there be light.
Et la lumière fut.
And the light was.
Maintenant n'oubliez pas.
Now don't forget.
La lumière vient donc par la parole parlée.
The light, therefore, the light comes by the spoken word.
La lumière, c'est la confirmation de la parole.
The light is the confirmation of the spoken word. Amen.
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 Alors il dit.
Now he says.
Dieu a dit.
God said.
Que la lumière soit.
Let there be light.
Il n'y a pas de lumière.
There is no light.
Il n'y avait pas de lumière.
There was no light.
Et Dieu dit.
And God said.
Que la lumière soit.
Let there be light.
Et la lumière.
And the light was.
C'est une preuve.
It's a proof.
La lumière est la confirmation
de sa parole parlée. Spoken word.
C'est la même chose aujourd'hui.
It's the same thing today.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est une confirmation de sa parole
parlée. It's a confirmation of his spoken word.
60.
Maintenant. 60 now.
Quand vous voyez sa parole,
when you see his
être manifesté,
being manifested,
ou d'autres paroles être révélées et prouvées,
or other word has been revealed and proved,
c'est la lumière de sa parole.
That is the light of his spoken word.
Sans lumière,
without light,
rien ne peut vivre.
Nothing can have
life. Amen, amen, amen.
Amen.
Sans lumière,
without light,
rien ne peut vivre.
Nothing can live.
Amen. Au commencement, comme il n'avait pas de lumière.
In the beginning, because there was no night,
il y avait des ténèbres.
There was just gross darkness.
La terre était informe et vide.
The earth was without form and void.
Et les semences étaient sous l'eau.
And there was seed under the waters.
Ne pouvait pas vivre.
They could not live.
Mais
there. But they were there.
Mais quand la lumière est arrivée,
when the light appeared,
elle a manifesté ces
semences. It manifested those seeds.
Sans lumière,
without light,
rien ne peut vivre.
Nothing can live.
Amen.
Amen.
terre.
From the today on earth,
il n'existe pas de vie.
There's no life
qui ne doit venir de la lumière du soleil.
That can come from the sunshine.
Même dans la nature ici.
Even in nature,
les plantes pour qu'elles puissent.
The plants for them to grow.
Elles ont besoin dans la nature.
They need
de,
naturally
de la lumière du soleil.
From the they need the sunlight to grow.
Amen.
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 Vous pouvez planter si le soleil n'est pas
you
là.
You can plant if there's no sun.
Bien évidemment.
There's no light.
Les semences ne seront pas manifestées.
The seed will not be manifested.
Mais si ces semences.
But if those seeds
sont même en dessous d'un béton.
Even if they are under a concrete.
Quand le soleil
when
apparaît,
the sun appears,
ces rayons solaires,
those the sunshine,
vont faire que ces semences se manifestent.
They are going to make those seeds to be manifested.
Et c'est vrai une fois.
And find a way under this concrete to come out.
Amen. C'est cette lumière,
it's that light,
qui permet aux semences,
that is allowing the seed,
la présence d'un obstacle,
despite the presence of an obstacle,
de sortir.
To find their way out, to be manifested.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Nous aussi.
Us also.
Nous étions dans les dénominations.
We were in denominations.
Nous étions dans des églises mortes.
We were in the church, dead church.
Nous étions dans le monde.
We were in the world.
Nous étions dans le péché.
We were in sin.
Nous vivions comme le reste du monde.
We were living like the rest.
Voici manifesté.
Here we are manifested. Here we are gathered together. It's because of the light.
Cette lumière,
that light,
Dieu vivifié,
come to give life.
La lumière,
the light,
apporte la vie.
Give life. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Sans lumière, rien ne peut vivre.
Without light, there is no life.
Dans la vie végétale.
In the,
la vie végétale,
in the botanic life,
il faut que le soleil,
you need the sun,
pour que les semences se
manifestent, for the seed to be manifested.
Amen.
Amen.
Le frère Branham dit,
Branham says,
de même,
the same way,
il n'y a pas de vie,
there is no life,
il n'y a pas de vie éternelle,
there is no eternal life,
en dehors du Fils de Dieu,
outside of the Son of God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Voyez-vous que Jésus-Christ est le soleil de la justice.
John 5:24.
Jésus dit.
Jesus says.
En vérité, en vérité, je vous le dis.
Truly, truly, I say unto you.
Celui qui écoute ma
parole. Whosoever shall hear my word.
Et qui croit à celui qui
and croit. Believe in whom that sent me.
Ah, la vie.
As eternal life.
Parce que vous écoutez.
Because you listen to the voice.
Vous êtes exposé à la lumière.
Exposed to
à
the
la
light.
Lumière de la parole.
The light of the word.
Amen.
Amen.
Donc vous avez la vie.
There you have. Eternal life.
Amen, amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
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 Frère
Branham says,
quel genre de lumière?
What kind of a light?
Quand Dieu a dit,
when God said,
le prophète a d'abord dit,
in your prophet first said,
il y aura un jour qui ne sera ni jour ni nuit.
There will be a day which shall not be known day or night.
Quand il soit,
but in the evening time,
la lumière paraîtra.
The light shall come.
Quel genre de lumière?
What kind of a light?
Amen.
Amen.
Il dit,
he says,
la lumière du même soleil qui a commencé à l'est,
the light of the same sun that started at the east,
brillera à l'ouest,
shall shine at the west side,
dans le dernier jour,
in the last day.
Amen.
Amen.
Le même soleil qui s'élève,
the same sun
dans le naturel,
in the natural,
le même soleil qui s'élève,
the same sun that rises,
à l'est,
in the east,
c'est le même soleil qui s'élève,
the same sun that manifests at the west,
le même Jésus,
the same Jesus
s'est manifesté à
that was manifested
c'est le
at
même
the
Jésus.
East. It's the same Jesus
manifested
that has been manifested at the west. It's the same Jesus.
Amen.
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 Amen. The same Jesus.
Le même.
The same Jesus.
Sa puissance est la même.
His power is the same.
Sa nature est la même.
His nature is the same.
Jésus-Christ est le même hier,
Jésus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
Il est en tout point
le même. All in all the same.
À l'exception du corps physique.
Except his physical body.
Parce qu'aujourd'hui,
où il.
Amen.
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 Nous croyons aujourd'hui.
We believe today.
Quand Jésus.
When Jesus.
Le soleil de la justice.
The Son of Righteousness.
Notre parole est dans
toi. Our things might be dim.
Quand il était descendu.
When he came down.
Il est venu dans ce monde.
He came in this world.
Pour une œuvre de rédemption.
For a work of redemption.
Il avait pris ta place.
He took your place and my place.
Il est venu mourir.
He came to die.
Mourir à la croix.
He came to die on the cross.
Pour nos péchés.
For the sins.
Et Dieu.
And God.
Avait but en faisant
ça. Has a purpose doing that.
Amen. Parce que l'homme n'a pas été créé. Pour vivre dans le péché.
To live in sin.
Pour vivre dans les ténèbres.
To live in darkness.
L'homme a été créé.
Man was created.
To be a mature God. Adam était un Dieu
à terre. Adam was a mature God.
Voyez-vous cela?
You believe that?
That's right. Il avait le pouvoir.
He had power.
Il avait l'autorité.
He had authority.
Adam pouvait commander la nature.
Adam could command the nature.
Et la nature lui obéissait.
And the nature obeyed
him.
Adam was moving mountains. He was moving trees.
Et la nature lui obéissait.
And the nature obeyed him.
Mais à cause du péché.
But because of sin.
Adam a perdu son
pouvoir. Adam lost his power.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Mais Dieu.
But God.
Avait promis.
Promised.
Amen.
Amen.
De restaurer Adam.
To restore Adam.
Ah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Dieu avait promis.
God promised.
La semence de la femme.
The seed of the woman.
Il devenir écrasé.
So bruised.
La tête du serpent.
The head of the serpent.
Et la semence de la femme.
And the seed of the woman.
Mais la femme n'a pas de semence.
But the woman doesn't have seed.
La semence vient de l'homme.
The seed comes from the man.
Mais la Genèse 3.
In Genesis 3.
Dieu.
Amen.
Pourquoi?
Why so?
Mais c'est un signe éternel.
But it's an eternal sign.
C'est un signe perpétuel.
It's an everlasting sign. It's the
unique.
There won't be two.
Une vierge.
A virgin shall conceive.
Yes.
Amen.
Qu'est-ce qui est arrivé?
What happened?
C'est Dieu.
It's God
qui a créé.
That created
a corps.
A body.
Son propre corps.
His own body.
Le corps Jésus.
The body Jesus.
C'était le propre corps de Dieu.
Was the body of God.
Le temple de Dieu.
The temple of God.
C'est pourquoi ce corps.
That's why that body.
Ne pouvait pas connaître la corruption.
Could not know corruption.
Amen.
Amen.
Il est venu.
He came.
Pour une œuvre de rédemption.
For a work of redemption.
C'est pourquoi quand il était né.
That's why when he was born.
Il y a eu des mages.
There were wise men.
Qui sont venus de l'Orient.
That come from the West.
Qui cherchaient.
That were looking.
Où est le roi des Juifs?
Where is the king of the Jewish?
Quand ils sont venus à Jérusalem.
When they came to Jerusalem.
Où est le roi des Juifs?
Where is the king of the Jews that has been born?
La Bible dit.
The Bible says.
Tout Jérusalem.
All Jerusalem.
Fut ému.
They were astonished.
Ha, ha,
the king of the Jews.
Mais nous connaissons Hérode.
But we only know Hérode. But who else?
Mais oui, le roi des Jews.
Yes, the king of the Jews.
Il vient.
Has just been born.
Amen.
Amen.
Ils sont venus chez Hérode.
They came to Hérode. Hérode did not know about it.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Il ne connaissait pas.
He didn't know nothing about it.
Amen.
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 Il a appelé le scribe.
He called the scribe.
Allez chercher.
Go and search.
Oh, le roi devait être.
Oh, yes, the king
of the world.
In Bethlehem, in Judea.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Les mages sont allés.
The mages came.
Quand ils sont allés,
when they came,
ils ont retrouvé Jésus.
They found Jesus.
Frère Branham dit.
Branham says.
Pendant tout ce temps.
During all of this time.
Deux ans.
For 2 years,
les mages,
the wise men,
étaient conduits par l'étoile.
The manger was led by a star.
Les trois étoiles s'étaient rassemblées.
The three stars was lined up.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Les mages suivaient l'étoile.
And the manger were following the
suivaient
star.
L'étoile.
They were following the star.
Suivaient l'étoile.
They were following the star.
Et l'étoile les a conduits jusque là où était l'enfant Jésus.
Until where the son Jesus was.
Amen.
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 Oh, j'aime le ministère des
stars. Oh, I love the ministry of stars.
Les étoiles ont des ministères.
The stars has ministries.
L'étoile n'est pas le soleil.
The star is not the sun.
Amen.
Amen.
Mais l'étoile.
But the star.
Reflète la lumière.
Reflète the sunlight.
Amen. Et Jésus s'est référé.
Jesus was
la
premier.
Revelation chapter 1.
Comme étant celui qui marche au milieu de cette chandelle d'or.
In the middle of the seven candlesticks.
Il avait dans sa main droite.
He had in his right hand seven stars.
Amen. L'étoile n'est pas Jésus.
The star is not Jesus.
Jésus c'est le grand soleil de la justice.
The great sun, the great sun of the righteousness.
Mais l'étoile.
But the star
reflète lumière du soleil.
The sunlight.
Vous voulez adorer le Seigneur Jésus aujourd'hui?
You want to worship the Lord
Jesus?
The star will lead you up to where Jesus is. Amen. Amen.
Do
you believe that Brother Branham is one of the seven stars? Brother Branham is not the son of righteousness. But Brother Branham reflects
the
sunlight.
Amen.
Amen.
Do
you want to know Jesus? The man, the mantle came where Jesus was. But what did they have? They had a gift.
Amen.
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 Amen. They had gift. In those gifts,
there
was gold.
There
was incense.
Il y avait de la mire.
There was also a myrrh.
Le Branham dit.
Le Branham said.
Que ce sont des dons appropriés.
That those are gifts.
Appropriate
gifts.
Qui révélaient.
That revealed.
La mission de Jésus.
The mission of Jesus. That came to do on earth.
Amen.
Amen.
C'était l'eau représente la divinité.
The gold represents the deity.
Amen. Cet enfant qui naissait,
that child that was born,
il est le roi des rois.
He is the king of kings. Amen.
Il est le Seigneur.
He is the Lord of lords.
Amen.
Amen.
Tout le royaume était sur.
All the kingdom was upon him.
C'était Dieu.
That was God.
Au service.
In the service.
Pour la mort.
For death.
Jésus est venu mourir pour
Jesus
toi
came
et pour
to
moi.
Die for you and me. Amen.
Parce que la parole de Dieu dit.
Because the word of God says.
L'âme qui pêche doit mourir.
The soul that sinneth shall die.
Le salaire du péché c'est la mort.
The wages of sin is death.
Et quand nous sommes nés dans ce monde.
And when we are born in this
nous
world.
Nous sommes nés dans le péché.
We are born in sin.
Nous sommes venus au monde en profitant.
We came to the world processing life.
C'est pourquoi.
That's the reason why.
Il fallait parler d'enfer.
We need a kingsman with him. Somebody had to die on my behalf.
For
us to have life. Amen.
Et Jésus,
and Jesus
il est l'arbre de vie.
Is the tree of life. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. That's why he had to die. Beloved brothers and sisters,
Jésus devait mourir.
Jesus had to die.
Amen, amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
Amen. C'était le plan de Dieu.
It was the plan of God.
Il était là.
He was there.
Un jour avec ses disciples.
One day with his disciples.
Il leur dit.
He asked them a question.
N'est-ce pas moi?
Is it me?
Qui vous ai choisi pour
that chose you the 12.
Mais l'un de vous.
But one of you.
Est un démon.
Is a demon.
Il connaissait Judas.
He knew Judas.
Il avait choisi Judas.
He chose Judas.
Pour accomplir une.
To fulfill a work.
Dans Jean 17.
In John 17.
Jésus prie.
Jesus prayed.
Il prie le Père.
He prayed to the Father.
Il dit.
He said.
Je n'ai perdu aucun de ceux que tu m'as donné.
I did not lose none of the one that you gave me.
Sauf le fils de la.
Except the son of perdition.
Afin que les Écritures soient accomplies.
The Scriptures to be fulfilled.
Dans
Judas.
Devait se perdre.
Had to be lost.
Il est venu devant feu.
He came from hell. He had to go back to hell.
Mais Judas devait jouer ce rôle.
But Judas had to play his role.
Pour que Jésus
meure. For Jesus to die.
Amen.
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 My
Brother Branham says,
quand il a prêché le message,
when he preached the message,
Christ est le mystère de Dieu révélé.
Christ is the mystery of God revealed.
Il dit,
he says,
je vais vous parler ce matin.
I'm going to speak to you this morning.
Un mystère caché.
About a hidden mystery
que personne ne connaît.
That nobody knows about.
Ce mystère.
That mystery.
Il était dans la pensée.
That was in the mind of God.
Avant même.
Before even.
Avant le commencement de toutes choses.
Before the beginning of all things.
Dieu crée, il avait un mystère, le mystère.
Before the creation, God has had a mystery hidden in his mind.
Amen.
Amen.
Le triple mystère.
The threefold mystery.
Dieu devait se révéler.
God had to reveal himself, to unveil completely himself.
Mais Dieu est très grand.
But God is so great.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Il a choisi de se manifester en Christ.
He chose to be manifested in Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Mais en Dieu, il y avait des attributes.
But in God were attributes.
Il avait l'attribut d'être père.
He had an attribute to be a father.
Il avait l'attribut d'être
he
Dieu.
He had an attribute to be God.
Il avait l'attribut.
He had the attribute to be a great physician.
Mais pour manifester ça,
to manifest those attributes,
pour être père, il devait avoir des enfants.
To be a father, he needed to have children.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est comme moi ici.
It's like me here.
J'ai 5 enfants.
I have 5 children.
Amen.
Amen.
Bientôt là, je vais fêter 53 ans.
Very soon I'm going to celebrate my 53rd anniversary. I mean, but when I was 25 years old, those children were not manifested yet. But they were in me. They were not manifested yet. And that time they could not call me father. No. But when they were manifested, now they are calling me father. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. My firstborn daughter, she is married. She already has a child. I am a great father. The same person, myself.
Vous êtes avec moi.
Are you with me?
Alors Jésus.
Now Jesus. Brother Branham says
que Dieu,
that God.
Il y a un moment où il n'était même pas Dieu.
There was a time where he was not even God.
Pourquoi?
Why so?
Parce qu'il n'avait pas créé.
Because he did not create.
Il n'y avait pas de gens pour l'adorer.
There was nobody to worship him.
Dieu était objet d'adoration.
Of worship.
C'est le créateur.
Il est créateur où you can worship.
On ne peut pas créer, on ne peut pas adorer une créature.
You cannot worship a creature.
On adore le créateur.
You only worship the creator.
Dieu est le créateur.
And God became creator. He became father.
Quand il a créé les anges, quand il a créé les
angels, and they started worshiping him. Now he became
père.
Father.
Amen.
Amen.
Pour être sauveur,
to be a savior,
il fallait que Adam puisse se perdre.
Adam had to be lost.
Que nous puissions tomber dans le péché.
For us to fall in sin.
Il manifeste l'attribut des
saints. There he manifests his attribute to be a savior.
Pour être médecin,
to be a healer,
il fallait que nous tombions malades.
We had to fall sick.
Avant il manifeste l'attribut de médecin.
He manifests the attribute of a great physician. God doesn't do things for nothing.
Amen, amen, amen.
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 Amen. He doesn't do that thing for nothing. Therefore,
Judas l'a délivré.
Judas delivered him.
Jésus devait mourir.
Jesus had to die.
Et quand il est allé,
and when he went,
il devait vivre sa passion.
He had to live his passion.
Il est allé où?
He went on Calvary.
D'abord le jour de la gestion.
First of all, in the Garden of Gethsemane,
il a vu toutes ses souffrances.
He saw all that sorrow.
C'est là qu'il avait vécu.
That's where he saw that. That's where he conquered. Il a overcome.
Il a dit père.
He said father.
S'il était possible.
If it was possible.
Que cette coupe.
Let this cup.
S'éloigne moi.
Pass over me.
Mais qu'est-ce que je veux dire?
But what am I going to say?
Non pas ma volonté.
Not my will.
Mais ta volonté.
But let you be. That means the will of the Father.
Oui,
that Jesus had to drink that cup,
puisse souffrir,
had to suffer,
puisse mourir,
had to die,
pour te sauver,
to save you, to save me.
Il devait être meurtri.
He had to be striped.
C'est
Isaiah 53.
Par ses meurtris.
By his stripes,
je suis guéri.
I am healed. Do you remember in the Old Testament? The Old Testament.
C'est l'ombre du Nouveau Testament.
It's a shadow of the New Testament.
La réalité, c'est le Nouveau Testament.
The reality is the New Testament.
When the people
Moses came out with the people of Israel,
ils ont commencé à murmurer contre Moïse.
They started murmuring against Moses.
Ils ont murmuré contre Moïse.
They murmured against Moses.
Dieu a envoyé des serpents.
God sent the serpents.
Ça les mordait.
They want to bite them.
Et ils mouraient.
And they died.
Ils ont crié à Moïse.
They cried to Moses.
Moïse.
Moses, here we are dying.
Moïse est allé.
Moses went. He called upon God.
Dieu lui a dit,
God told him,
fabrique-moi un serpent.
Make yourself a brazen
serpent. Le père.
Put him on a tree.
Quiconque sera mort.
Whosoever shall be beaten.
Et il regardait.
And he looked.
Au serpent. Regardez ce.
Just to look at the serpent.
C'est ça la représentation.
On the brass. This is the representation.
Ça.
This.
C'est mon péché cloué là.
This is my sin that has been nailed over
Jésus
here.
A cloué tous mes
péchés. Jesus nailed my sins up here.
Alors quand vous êtes mort,
and where you
ne regardez pas votre morsure.
Don't look at your, your spoon. Look at the cross. That's what Ezekiel says.
Vraiment,
turn your eyes upon Jesus. What do you see there? When you turn your eyes,
he is the solution.
He is the solution to your problem. If you are sick, turn your eye upon Jesus. If you have sins, you are possessed. Turn your eye upon Jesus. The solution will come from there. Jesus is the solution to our problem. Abraham says, living, he loved me. Amen. Dying,
il m'a sauvé.
He saved me.
Enseveli.
Buried.
Il a porté
he carried my sins far away. Amen.
C'est jeté dans son nom, Seigneur.
He threw them in the sea of forgetfulness. Rising,
he
saved me.
He
delivered me. The Bible says, you know the truth. The truth shall set you free. Today, the truth is this message. The truth is the living life. The truth is the spoken word of God. And the truth has set you free. The message sets you free. The message sets you free. And Jesus,
ce jour,
that day,
ce jour-là sur le Calvaire,
that day on Calvary,
vous savez ce qu'il y a?
Do you know what happened?
Jésus a pris ta place à toi.
Jesus took your place and my place.
Quand il mourait à la
croix, when he died on the cross,
il s'est écrié,
he cried out,
mon Dieu, mon Dieu,
my Father, why have you forsaken me? Abraham says,
quand Jésus disait ça,
when Jesus was saying that,
c'est mon papa que l'esprit,
it's that time that the
s'est spirit séparé du corps,
separated from his body.
Je ne peux pas supporter
God
le péché.
Cannot tolerate sin.
Je ne peux pas supporter
God
le péché.
Cannot tolerate sin. Amen.
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 Le péché sépare l'homme de Dieu.
Sin separate the man from God.
Si vous venez dans le péché, vous êtes séparé.
You are separated from God.
depuis le commencement.
From the beginning,
il a appelé la lumière.
He called the light.
Et la lumière est venue.
The light.
La lumière.
The light.
A séparé.
Séparé.
Amen.
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 La lumière vient.
When the light comes, it casts away darkness.
Je sépare la lumière. La lumière.
God separates the light from the darkness.
Jésus est là.
God, Jesus was there. They were on Jesus. God could not dwell in him anymore. And God separated himself from him. Jesus took our sins. He took my sins. And he went with them in hell. He went to hell. He went there to hell.
Pour aller prêcher aux âmes perdues.
To go and preach to the lost souls. When he went there,
il est ravi.
He told them,
je suis la semence de la femme.
I am the seed of a woman.
Il a prêché aux âmes qui avaient rejeté la grâce au temps de
Noé. The soul that rejected grace at the time of Noah.
Ils étaient là.
They were there.
Il leur a parlé.
He spoke to them. Here I am. I am the seed of the woman. He left that group of the condemned one. He went down. Down deeper. He went to find the devil, Satan there.
Brother,
explain in this that in the message of the barrel. He went down deeper. He knocked at the door.
Oh,
oh,
voilà enfin.
Here you are, finally. There you are.
Je t'ai beaucoup cherché.
I searched for you for so long time.
Je pensais t'avoir eu quand j'ai tué Abel.
I thought I had you when I killed Abel.
Quand j'ai tué tous les prophètes.
When I killed all the prophets.
Je pensais t'avoir eu.
I thought that I got hold of you.
Je t'ai eu.
Now I have you.
Ici.
You have come here.
Vraiment
me dit.
Je suis venu.
Jesus came.
Yeah.
I am the boss now.
Yeah.
I am the boss now.
Brothers and
sisters. Brothers and sisters. We are not just anybody. Our father is the boss. Our father is the king. Jesus is my father. Amen. Are you the son? He approached him.
Il le prend.
He took him.
Là.
He took
les clés.
He took the key.
De la mort et du jugement.
Of death and of hell.
Et puis il lui donne un coup fatal.
And then he kicked him with the mortal kick. He kicked him and he fell down. And Jesus came out
avec la clé.
With the key.
De la mort.
Of death. Is the high priest.
The book of
confession. Your confession. Your confession. What you say, that's what happened to you. If you Oh, I'm not going to be a Christian myself. I did a lot of evil things in my life.
Je tué.
I killed her.
J'ai avorté.
I aborted. I did this. I committed adultery.
Jesus
came to save the sinners. Amen. That day, Jesus
a été condamné.
He was condemned.
Il était condamné.
He was condemned.
Il devait accomplir cette œuvre.
He had to fulfill that work.
Il a pas dit.
But by the same,
je ne vois pas.
I don't see.
Il n'est pas capable.
He's not guilty. Thank you. And he says,
apportez-moi de l'eau.
Bring me water.
Je vais me laver les mains.
I'm gonna wash my hand.
Pour montrer que ce
to show that this blood.
No. No, ce n'est pas en se lavant les mains.
It's not washing your hands.
Le sang de Jésus.
That you take away the blood of Jesus.
Le sang de Jésus est sûr.
The blood of Jesus is still gonna be upon you. He said.
Alors.
Therefore.
Pour le libérer.
To free him.
Je vais demander.
I'm gonna ask.
La libération d'un mauvais.
The liberation of a guilty
man. Barabbas.
Barabbas.
Un méchant.
A wicked man.
Un mauvais.
A man. A murderer.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Barabbas était dans sa cellule.
Barabbas was in his cell, prison cell.
On voit les geôliers aller.
Now we see here a man count.
Barabbas a entendu le cliquetis des clés.
Barabbas heard the noise of a band of keys. The key.
Barabbas tremblait.
Barabbas was shaking.
Parce qu'il était condamné à mort.
Because he was condemned to death. He had to die.
Il tremblait.
He started shaking.
Il pensait que c'est son jour.
He thought the day has arrived.
C'est comme nous aussi.
It's like us.
Nous étions condamnés.
We were condemned to die. To go to die. But the key comes. They opened the door.
Barabbas
came out.
Ne sachant pas.
He knew, not knowing.
Quand il est arrivé,
when he arrived,
il a vu l'homme.
He saw the man standing there.
Il a entendu Pilate demander.
He heard Pilate say,
qui voulez-vous que je puisse
who do you want me to release?
Jésus ou Barabbas?
Jesus or Barabbas?
Libérez Barabbas.
Let Barabbas go free.
Mais qu'est-ce que je vais faire de Jésus?
But what I'm going to do with Jesus?
Crucifiez-le.
Crucify him. That's the word that was being fulfilled. He came here to die. That's why, because of Jesus, Barabbas was liberated. There are so many Barabbas here. Of hell and the of death.
Amen.
Amen.
Il est monté.
He came up.
Il est allé dans les séjours.
He went in hell.
Au paradis.
He went in paradise.
Amen.
He knocked at the paradise door.
Abraham a dit à Sarah.
Abraham told Sarah.
Regarde qui est là.
Look who's there.
Sarah regarde.
Sarah looked. When Abraham opened,
there
behind him,
Daniel,
he looked.
Oh!
Oh!
It's
the stone that has been cast out from the mountain of the hell and Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego. What's that? Ezekiel looked.
C'est la roue.
Is the roue.
Dans la roue.
Is the wheel in the wheel in the roue. The same Jesus.
Do
you understand?
Chacun.
Everyone
l'a reconnu.
Recognize
de la manière dont il s'est manifesté.
The same way he was manifested.
frère,
in your brother, in your sister. Beloved brother and sister,
est-ce que vous êtes heureux?
Are you really happy? If you're happy, say amen. Say amen louder. Say amen louder. Amen. Amen.
Je voudrais,
I would like,
vous encourager.
To encourage you.
Peut-être que vous passez par des moments difficiles.
Maybe you are going through hardship.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Yes. Yes.
Jésus est la consolation.
Jesus is the consolation.
Yes. Hallelujah.
He is secure.
And
help in the time of trouble. One day,
vous savez que Job était passé par des épreuves.
You know that Job went through trials. Great trials. Job went through great trials. Do you know how the trial started?
Le livre de Job.
Let's read the book of Job.
We'll read it, brother.
Que Dieu soit loué. Donc prendre le livre de Job. Job. Job chapitre 1er.
Job chapitre 1.
À partir du verset 6.
Verset 6.
Donc les fils de Dieu vinrent un jour se présenter devant l'Éternel. Et Satan vint aussi au milieu d'eux.
The son of God, of man. There was a man in the land of
Job.
The son of man came present himself before the Lord.
L'Éternel dit à Satan.
The Lord said unto Satan,
d'où viens-tu?
Where are you coming from?
Satan répondit à l'Éternel.
Satan answered unto the Lord,
je viens de parcourir la terre.
I come from around the earth.
Et de me promener.
And to walk around.
L'Éternel dit à Satan.
The Lord told Satan,
as-tu remarqué?
Have you noticed?
Mon serviteur Job.
My servant Job.
Il n'y a personne comme lui sur la terre.
There's no one like him on earth.
C'est un homme intègre et droit.
He was craignant
Dieu et se détournant du mal.
Donc, fearing God and turn away from evil.
Satan répondit à l'Éternel.
Certain answer to the Lord.
Est-ce une manière désintéressée que Job craint Dieu? 9.
Then Satan answered the Lord and said, does Job fear you for not?
Ne l'as-tu pas protégé?
Has not thou made an edge?
Lui, sa maison.
About him and about his house.
Et tout ce qui est à lui.
And about all he has.
Tu as béni l'œuvre de ses mains.
On every side thou hast blessed the work of his
hands. Et cette peau couvre la.
And his substance is increased in the land.
Mais étends ta main.
But put forth thy hand.
Tout ce qui lui appartient.
Now.
Je suis sûr que le démon dit en face.
And that's all that he has. And he will curse thee
in
thy face. And the Lord said unto Satan,
voici tout ce qui lui appartient.
Behold all that he has.
Je te le livre.
In him, behold that he has is in thy power.
Et seulement ne porte pas la main sur lui.
Only upon himself put not forth thy hand.
Et Satan se retira de devant la face de l'Éternel.
So Satan went forth from the presence of the Lord.
Vous avez compris?
Do you understand?
Satan s'est promené sur la terre.
Satan was going around the world.
Il a vu Job.
He saw Job.
Il a vu que Job était intègre.
He saw that Job was the righteous man.
C'était un croyant.
Was a believer.
Amen.
Amen.
Il l'a vu.
He saw him.
Mais Satan,
but Satan
ne pouvait pas toucher
à Job. Could not touch Job.
Satan.
Satan
ne peut pas déranger les
dieux. Ou l'autre disturbe des goûts.
Il a remarqué.
Il notice
que. Il ne pouvait pas le toucher.
Il could not touch him.
Pourquoi?
Why so?
La grâce de Dieu.
The grace of God.
Protected
Job.
Aujourd'hui.
Today.
Satan te voit.
Satan looked at you.
Tout ce que tu fais,
Satan. He saw all that you are doing.
Il y a des démons qui te voient.
There are demons looking at you.
Mais il ne peut pas te
toucher. But he cannot touch you. It's God has not authorized them. Amen.
Quand quelque chose t'arrive,
when something happens to you,
c'est pour ton bien.
It's for your own good.
Amen.
The Bible says in Romans,
all things
to them that love the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Romains 8.
In Romans 8.
Romains 8.
Romans 8.
All things to them that love the Lord.
All things work for the good of them that love the Lord.
Amen.
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 Romains 8, à partir de 28.
Romans 8, from verse 28.
Nous savons du reste que toutes choses concourent au bien de ceux qui aiment Dieu.
And we know that all works together for good to them.
De ceux qui sont appelés selon son
destin. To them who are called according to his purpose.
Ceux qui l'a connu d'avant.
Because them that he loved before.
Il les a aussi prédestinés.
He also predestined them.
Semblable.
To be.
À l'image de son fils.
According to the image of his son.
Afin que son fils soit le premier né de beaucoup de frères.
For his son to be the firstborn among many brothers.
Et ceux qui l'a prédestiné.
Those that he predestined.
Il les a aussi appelés. Et ceux qu'il a appelés, il les a justifiés. Et ceux qu'il a justifiés, il les a glorifiés.
Amen.
Que dirons-nous donc à l'égard de
what shall we say then?
De ces choses. Si Dieu est pour nous,
if God is for us,
qui sera contre nous?
Who can be against us?
Qui sera
contre nous? Who can be against us? Who can be against us?
Dieu était pour Job.
God was for Job.
Satan voyait.
Satan was
for Job. But
he could not touch him.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est seulement quand Dieu l'a dit.
It's only when God said,
je te bénis.
I deliver him.
Voici ce qui lui appartient.
Here is what belongs to him.
But
he gave him a limit.
Prends ses biens.
Take all his
goods.
Don't touch his life.
No. Amen.
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 Dieu peut permettre des épreuves.
God can allow trials in your life.
Mais ces épreuves ne vont pas te tuer.
But those trials cannot kill you. You have to be really happy. Say, I am happy. 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 Because he's the Son of God. Amen. Amen. Oh, beloved brothers and sisters. You have seen in this scripture those that he knew before I knew. God did not know you today. God knew you before the foundation of the world. For you to be a son of God, you have to be a predestinated soul. Amen.
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 God knew you before.
C'est pourquoi nous avons la profondeur.
That's why we have the deepness.
Retournons en Genèse.
Let's go back to Genesis.
Les semences étaient dans l'eau.
Seeds were in waters.
Ils attendaient la lumière.
They were waiting for the light.
Il fallait que la lumière.
The light has to strike the seed for them to be manifested.
Amen.
Amen.
Moi aussi.
You also.
Tu es une semence.
You are a seed.
Tu attendais la lumière.
You are waiting for the light.
Tu vivais n'importe comment.
You are living anyhow in the world. But when the light has been revealed. It has made you manifest. The light, the light is to manifest the sins. The sins, the wrong sins. That God did not send the light
pour vivifier les pierres.
Just to make the stone to be manifested.
To quicken.
Les pierres sont là. Don't mean to quicken the stone.
La lumière est envoyée pour manifester les sénats.
The light has been sent not to quicken the stone, but to manifest the light, the seed.
Amen. Frère Branham dit.
Branham says.
Ce ne sont pas tous les hommes qui seront sauvés.
It's not all men that are going to be saved.
Ce sont seulement les sémences.
Only the seeds.
Nous prêchons comme si tout le monde allait être sauvé.
We are preaching as if everybody is going to be saved.
Mais c'est seulement les sémences.
But it's only the seeds of God.
C'est seulement les sémences.
Only the seeds.
C'est seulement les sémences.
Only the seeds. Only the seeds.
Abraham
said.
Dans le message.
In the message.
C'est le lever du soleil.
Is the rising of the sun.
Paragraph
126.
Paragraph 126.
He says.
Maintenant.
Now.
De même que le soleil avait été envoyé.
The same way the sun was sent.
Sur la terre.
On earth.
Non pas pour faire vivre les pierres.
Not to give life to stones.
Qui était aussi sur la terre.
That was also on the earth.
Mais.
But.
Il devait faire vivre la partie de la terre qui avait la vie.
They had to give life to this part of the earth that was on earth.
That's not life. Ce ne sont pas tous les hommes qui recevront Christ.
He said that it's not all men that are going to receive Christ.
Amen. Si toi tu as cru.
If you
believe, si tu as reçu Christ,
if you receive Christ, that means that you are a seed of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Et si tu es une semence de Dieu,
if you are a seed of God,
je t'adresse un appel.
God has called you.
La lumière du soir a été envoyée pour toi.
The evening light was sent for you.
Pour être manifesté.
For you to be manifested.
Tu n'es pas enfant des ténèbres.
To tell you that you are not a son of darkness.
Tu es l'enfant de la lumière.
You are a son of light. You have to separate yourself from the darkness. You have to separate yourself from the work of darkness. You are a son and a daughter of God. That's why the evening light was sent forth to manifest. Amen. And when an elect sees
la parole de l'âge manifestée,
the word of the age manifested,
c'est la lumière de l'âge.
That's the light of the age.
Voyez-vous que Malachi 4 a été manifesté?
You believe that Malachi 4 has been manifested?
Yeah.
That's the light for the day. Revelation 10, 1 to 7.
You
believe it's
manifested.
You believe it's manifested. That's the light for the day. When the elect sees that, they are made alive.
Amen.
Amen. And this message was sent.
Amen.
Amen. To lose the Holy Spirit. This message has come to lose the Holy Spirit for the Holy Spirit to give life to sin. Today we can receive the Holy Spirit like they received it at the day of Pentecost. It's the message of restoration. It's the message of manifestation. Give life to the bride of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. And the elect knows their God. Because we are living in the day of the voice of the seventh angel. The voice of the seventh angel. In this day, the mysteries of God shall be fulfilled. We have the revelation of the highest deity.
Christ.
Jesus is the mighty God. He is the God when Jesus,
le jour de la résurrection,
the day of resurrection,
il est ressuscité.
When he resurrected,
parce que son corps ne devait pas connaître la corruption.
His body could not know corruption.
C'est le corps de Dieu.
It's the body of God.
Il est ressuscité.
He resurrected.
Il s'est manifesté sur la terre.
He was manifested on the earth. They saw him.
Et puis il est monté.
And then he went up.
Ce corps là,
that body,
est sur le trône.
He's on the throne. He's a memorial body.
Et l'esprit qui était en lui.
And the spirit that was in him.
Est descendu.
Came down.
Le jour de la Pentecôte.
The day of Pentecost.
Il s'est divisé.
He's divided himself.
En 120 langues.
In 120 tongues of fire. And he went in them.
Il est entré en
lui. He went in them.
Jésus Christ dans son église.
Jesus Christ in his church.
Jésus Christ dans son épouse.
Jesus Christ in his bride.
C'est ce jour-là.
It is that day,
à la Pentecôte,
at the day of
Pentecost,
that God planted a bright tree.
Yeah.
He planted a bright tree.
Amen.
At the day of Pentecost.
Voyez-vous que la colonne de feu c'est Jésus.
Do you believe that the pillar of fire is Jesus?
Si vous croyez,
if you believe, say amen.
Hey. Hey.
Say amen. Amen. Amen.
Jésus est la colonne de feu.
Jesus is the pillar of fire.
Amen.
One day,
après la Pentecôte,
after the Pentecost,
Paul n'était pas avec eux.
Paul was not with them.
Dans Actes chapitre 9.
Is in Acts chapter 9.
Paul n'était pas avec eux.
Paul was not with the disciples.
Mais il allait.
But he was going.
Il allait.
He was on his way.
Pour persécuter.
To go and persecute
l'église.
The church.
Il allait là-bas.
He was on his way.
Il était sur le chemin là-bas.
He was on the road to Damascus.
Il le voit la colonne de feu.
And now he saw the spirit of fire. He saw a light.
Amen.
Amen. Paul was striking on the floor.
Une voix sort de la nuit.
Now a voice came out of the night.
Saul, Saul,
Saul. Saul, Saul.
Pourquoi me persécutes?
Why art thou persecuting me?
Qui es-tu, Seigneur?
Who are you, Lord?
Je suis Jésus.
I am Jesus.
La lumière a dit Jésus.
The light said, I am Jesus. The pillar of fire is Jesus.
Amen.
When you see Brother Branham with the pillar of fire,
on dit que c'est la photo de l'ange.
People say it's the picture of the angel.
C'est Jésus avec son prophète.
It is Jesus with his prophet.
Amen.
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 When you turn your eyes upon Jesus, what do you see? That's what Brother Branham said one day.
Père,
Father,
secoue ces gens, secoue.
Check these people.
Qui ne regardent pas cette chair.
Don't let them look at this flesh.
Hallelujah.
Because the flesh that you have used,
dans Genèse 18,
in Genesis 18,
cette chair là,
that flesh,
quand tu as terminé d'utiliser,
when you finish using the flesh, the flesh went back to the dust. The same,
cette chair que tu,
this flesh you are using,
retournera au
poussière. Go back to the dust. If Jesus delayed,
est-ce que la chair de frère Branham retourna à la poussière?
If the body of Brother Branham went back to the dust,
mais la chair de Jésus,
but
la chair, le corps de
but
Jésus,
the body of Jesus,
est au trône.
Is on the throne.
Poussière.
In heaven.
C'est pourquoi il ne peut pas être égalé à Branham.
That's why you cannot equal Jesus with Branham. No. Jesus, he is the God of Branham. He is the Savior of Branham. But Jesus took Branham
and said,
he held himself. He do this. When Branham does this, it's the hand of Jesus. When he does this, it's the hand of Jesus. When you come to your pastor,
the
Reverend Simon.
Amen.
You are sick, old pastor. Because the Bible says, call the elders.
They will
pray for you. The pastor is commissioned to pray. But if he prays for you, it is Jesus. Are you going to say, Pastor, help me?
Oh,
Jesus,
Jesus,
you still remember as an instrument. And this morning, it's speaking to you. It's not brother, it's not brother, but a female. It is Jesus speaking to you. It's you still.
semble difficile.
That's what becomes a little bit difficult for you.
That's right.
The seventh angel.
Le septième ange n'est pas le fils.
The seventh angel is not the son of man now.
Frère Branham n'est pas le fils.
Brother Branham is not the son of man. The name by which we have been saved is the name of Jesus.
Branham
is a star.
Branham
reflects Jesus. But Jesus is the Son of righteousness. Beloved brothers and sisters, the Bible says, you know the truth. The truth shall set you free. This morning, this is the truth.
après-midi.
We have spoken the word.
Nous nous avons parlé.
Which is light.
Qui est la vie.
So we go in the presence of light.
Nous sommes dans la lumière de la couronne de la lumière.
Darkness cannot
stand. Les ténèbres ne peuvent pas tenir. Nous avons le message du temps du soir.
It's the evening light.
La lumière du soir.
That's why the devil cannot stand.
Pourquoi le diable ne peut pas tenir. Pour la simplicité de la prédication de Jésus-Christ, le message de
l'heure,
c'est très simple.
The message is not complicated.
Le message n'est pas compliqué.
If there is anybody,
si il y a quelqu'un
qui
a jamais exalté Jésus, il n'y a personne sur la face de la terre, dans cette génération, qui a élevé Jésus que le Père de la main. Pas de
prédicateur.
Parmi nous,
non,
louer Jésus. La façon dont William Branham
est. Amen.
Amen. Ma mission sur cette
terre,
c'est d'établir une relation entre l'homme et Dieu. Amen. Il avait accompli cela. Et nous bénissons, pasteur. J'apprécie votre présence ce matin. Et nous nous réjouissons. Amis, laisse-moi vous dire ce soir. Tout ce qui peut être votre problème, si vous captez le message ce matin, vous savez que tout ce qui se passe autour de vous, Dieu l'a
permis.
Si vous captez cela, vous
allez
commencer à louer le Seigneur. J'aime le Saint-Esprit. Pour ceux qui étaient ici,
one brother David preached.
Yes, 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 yes.
It is a continuation.
C'est la continuation.
De
là où il s'était arrêté. N'est-ce pas correct?
Je
vous dis amen. Beaucoup de choses étaient
dites.
La raison est perdue.
Vous avez dit cela.
De le Saint-Esprit.
Amen.
Amen. Nous sommes contents ce matin. Je suis content.
Je
vous dirai pourquoi. Parce que mes péchés, ils sont partis. Vos péchés sont-ils partis? Vos maladies sont-ils partis? Attendez un peu. Avant de chanter cela, laisse-moi vous encourager. Quand Jésus-Christ a maudit l'arbre, amen.
When he spoke the word,
quand il a parlé la parole,
he never stopped.
Il ne s'était pas arrêté pour examiner l'arbre.
Amen. Because he believed,
parce qu'il avait cru dans la parole
parlée
ce matin, cet après-midi, on a parlé sur ton problème. N'allez pas l'examiner. Oubliez cela. Allez louer le Seigneur. Parce que dans la